Germain, have you and Mr. Gordon received copies of the criminal complaint?
We just did, Your Honor.
Do you wait for the reading today?
Yes, we do.
All right, we'll schedule the matter for preliminary hearing. That will need to be within 10 days.
Yes.
Your Honor, we would waive the time requirements for a preliminary hearing.
Well, I'm reluctant to waive when your client's on the cash bond, but do you know whether arrangements are made for his inpatient treatment?
We are checking. We have not found anything that's available shorter than August, sooner than August 5th.